They're off for the running of the Bourbon King Plate. And up there in front is Ambrosio, being joined towards the railing by Secretive Force, and Jaidratta, the one which puts in a fast run to now head the field. So Jaidratta heads the field, close to about a length and a quarter in front of opening act in second, Secretive Force. Behind them is Standout, then comes Ambrosio, is in close attendance, being joined on the far side. Another two behind is Amazing Skill. The Palika comes in gold, missed. Behind them is Spirit of London, and Raw Gold is another length and a quarter. As they're heading towards the 700 meter marker, and Jaidratta by about two to the head of opening act, identical distance behind is Standout and Secretive Force together. Black West comes in next, and making a four more on the outside is Dipalika. Amazing Skill is in close attendance, then comes Ambrosio Gold Mist. Behind them, another two behind is the duo of Raw Gold and Spirit of London. They begin to negotiate the bend as they approach the 500 meter marker and enter the final run, and Jaidratta comes in on fast, close to about a length and a half, Ambrosio, and then comes Secretive Force, who's angling for his run. Behind them is Standout, but it's Secretive Force has gone into the lead by about a length and a quarter in front of Ambrosio. Standout is next, behind them other runners of Jaidratta, but it's still the Secretive Force, now being collared on the outside by Ambrosio. Secretive Force, Ambrosio, just the one and two for the running of the Bourbon King Plate. Standout, then comes Spirit of London, Black Wiz. They have been followed by the other runners of Jaidratta, who did all the running and ends up in that mid-pack. For the back is the other runners of Gold Miss, Amazing Skill, opening act. Then we have the other day of Raw Gold and the Palika.